Hi, my name is Wahid Abdulah. I just recently went to La Ceiba, Honduras, Usha Village. And brothers and sisters, let me tell you, it was a trip of a lifetime. I've been to several places around the world, inside the States, but this place, when you go there, it's like time stops. It's quiet, it's serene, it's peaceful. It's everything that I've heard, read, and talked about with other people. You have to go there to see it and experience it. The people there were the most loving and caring people you'd ever want to meet. Dr. Sebi's entire staff was gracious, were kind. The food was unbelievable. It's definitely alkaline. It's the best food you've ever eaten. I've seen people come there with all type of food habits. When we got there, we ate the Pacific specified food there. You eat that food, you set for the day. Two meals a day, plenty of alkaline water, sea moss or bromide as we call it, we had that. We got in the thermal waters. The waters, everything that they say the waters are, they are. When you get in the waters, therapeutically, you feel good, it relaxes you. Anything aching or hurting, it takes care of. I'm a witness, I experienced it. I didn't just talk about it or I didn't hear about it. I witnessed it, I experienced it. I encourage everybody, save your little nickel to dime the quarters, which I did. I saved a whole year to make the trip. It is affordable. It's like if you went to Cancun or any other of the resorts, you can afford to go to Usha Village. It's worth going. It's experience of a lifetime. Dr. Sebi hit a home run with this place. We're going to tell everybody that we know, everywhere we know, Facebook, Google, my family, friends, associate relatives, please come go to Usha Village. If you know anybody that's sick, deathly sick, on their last breath, please get them to Usha Village. They can be reversed. They can be healed. They can be cured. I witnessed it. I've seen brothers and sisters who were on their last leg when they came to Usha Village. I saw them within 2 or 3 days start changing miraculously. It's the best place. It's the best secret since sliced bread is open. It's not a secret. And please, brothers and sisters, make that trip. I thank everybody who took me into the bosom, and that's Dr. Sebi, his staff, the brother behind his camera, who people don't know, but they should know, that's Mr. G. He told me who to meet, who to talk to when I got there. They greeted me. They took me everywhere I needed to go. It's the kindest people you could ever meet. Trust me, when you get on the opposite side of life, you'll notice that the people there are just kind and friendly. No hostility, no anger, nothing but peace and love. And I close out with that, peace and love. Thank you.